Now we come to another attribute of Allah, which is Al-Khaliq, which means the creator. Al-Khaliq, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has created the people, created the thing without any precedent before. Because it is quite easy for a person to imitate something which is already existing. And this is what is happening about the different inventions. One invention which may have been invented here in a European country, people are going to follow it and imitate it and make similar things in different parts of the world. It becomes very easy for them. Al-Khaliq here means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who is creating from nothing, create something from nothing without any precedent before that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said, هَذَا خَلْقُ اللَّهِ فَأَرُونِي مَاذَا خَلَقَ الَّذِينَ مِن دُونِهِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to the mushrikeen, to those people who believed in so many gods and so many deities, that this is the creation of Allah, the man, the animal, the insect. Take any example, that is the creation of Allah. Show me anything which has been created by your gods, by your deities. Of course, there is nothing like that. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said, addressing the man, Ya ayyuha al-insanu ma gharraka bi rabbika al-kareem alladhi khalaqaka fasawwaka fa'adalak fi ayyi suratin ma sha'a rakabak. O man, what have deceived you in the matter of your Lord, who is very generous, who created you, fasawwaka, and he has created you in a proportion, fa'adalak, and he made you in a very balanced form, fi ayyi suratin ma sha'a rakabak, and then he has given you a shape and a form, the like he wanted to give it to you. So when we think about the creation of the man, we are startled to know that the man who was created from the clay in the beginning, and then once first man was created, and who was Adam alayhi salam, after that the creation of the man is from just a sperm. How from that sperm Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is creating a man with such a beautiful physique, eyes, the face, every all the functions which are given to the man. وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي أَحْسَنِ تَقْوِيمٍ. And we have created the man in the best form and shape. Don't you see that man is the only animal which walks on the earth with his head high? All other animals, their heads are stooped. They walk with stooped head. That is what is the significance of the man, or you can say that is unique creation of the man, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created him in this fashion. Let us see this ayat of Surah Al-Mu'minun, in which the seven stages of the creation of the man are mentioned. وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ مِنْ سُلَالَةٍ مِنْ طِينٍ ثُمَّ جَعَلْنَاهُ نُطْفَةً فِي قَرَارٍ مَكِينٍ ثُمَّ خَلَقْنَا النُطْفَةَ عَلَقَةً فَخَلَقْنَا الْعَلَقَةَ مُضْغَةً فَخَلَقْنَا الْمُضْغَةَ عِظَامًا فَكَسَوْنَا الْعِظَامَ لَحْمًا ثُمَّ أَنْشَأْنَاهُ خَلْقًا آخَرَ فَتَبَارَكَ اللَّهُ أَحْسَنُ الْخَالِقِينَ. We have created the man out of an extract of the clay, and then we have made him a sperm resting in a depository which is a very safe depository. Here it means the womb. And then we have turned this sperm into a clot clinging to the wall of the womb. And then this clot, we have turned him into a piece of flesh, which is al-mudgha. And then this flesh, we have turned it into bones. And after, فَكَسَوْنَا الْعِظَامَ لَحْمًا. And then we have clothed this bone with a lot of flesh upon it. ثُمَّ أَنْشَأْنَاهُ خَلْقًا آخَرٍ. And then we have turned this into a very beautiful shape, into another creation, and that is the creation of the man. فَتَبَارَكَ اللَّهُ أَحْسَنُ الْخَالِقِينَ. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is blessed, the best of the creator. So we can say that the creation of the man, it got so many stages. And these stages are telling us about pre-estimation of all things which were needed for the creation of the man. And inshallah, this theme we are going to develop when we are going to talk about the other two words in the next episode, which are also used for creation, al-bari, al-musawwir. And with this, we come to the end of this episode. وصلى الله تعالى على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.